Now in this town, there is divorce. There are people who don't put God first. There is extramarital sex, homosexuality, and children born out of wedlock. All of these things are an abomination to God, and those that do these things, he abhors them, and he has stricken their name from the book of life. But there is a way to get our name back in. That is what we're here